against the world. Until I found its needless name.
Stays on earth. We're gonna put it in reverse.
Darling, I've told you many times, and now I'm telling you once again, just to remind you, sweetheart, that my
oh, Lamar. Hail Mary, your marijuana times is hard. Pray with the hooligan, shadows all in the dark. Fellowship with demons and relatives, I'm a star. Life is one funny motherfucker. A true comedian, you gotta love him. You gotta trust him, I might be bugging. Infomercials and no sleep. Introverted by my thoughts, children listening is deep. See, once upon a time inside the Nickerson Garden Projects, the object was the process and digest poverty's dialect. Adaptation inevitable, gun violence, crack spot, federal policies, rape builders and drug professionals. Anthony was the oldest of seven, well respected, calm and collected. Laughing and joking made life easier. Hard times, mama on crack. A 4-year-old telling his nanny he needed her. His family history, pimping and banking. He was meant to be dangerous. Clacked him a grip and start slanking. 15, stepping up his jeans with quarter pieces. Even got some hair from a smoker last weekend. Dodger policeman working for his big homie. Smart time hustler, graduated to a brick on him. $10,000 out of for project housing. That's on the daily. Seen his first meal, 20 years old. Had a couple of babies. Had a couple of shooters, caught a murder case. Fingerprints on the gun, they're assuming, but witnesses couldn't prove it. That was back when he turned his back and they killed his cousin. He beat the case and went back to hustling. Bird shuffling, Anthony rang. The first in the projects with the two-tone Mustang. That 5.0 thing. They say 5-0 came. Circling parking lots and parking spots and hopping out while harassing the corner blocks. Crooked cops told Anthony he should kick it. He brushed him off and walked back to the Kentucky Fried Chicken. See, at this chicken spot there was a light-skinned nigga that talked a lot with a curly top and a gap in his teeth. He worked the window, his name was Ducky. He came from the streets to Robert Taylor home, Southside Project, Chirac, the Terror Dome. Drove to California with a woman on him and $500. They had a son hoping that he'd see college. Hustling on the side with a 9-5. To freak it. Cadillac severely ride his son around on weekends. Three-piece special with his name on his shirt pocket. Cross the street from the projects, Anthony planned to rob it. Stuck up the place before, back in 84. That's when affiliation was really 8 years of war. So many relatives telling us, selling us, devilish work, scaling us. Crime, intelligent, felonious, prevalent proposition with nines. Ducky was well aware, they robbed the manager and shot a customer last year. He figured he'd get on these niggas' good sides. Free chicken, every time Anthony posted in line. Two extra biscuits, Anthony liked them and then let them slide. They didn't kill him, in fact it looked like they're the last to survive. Pay attention, that one decision changed both of their lives. One curse at a time, reverse the manifest of good karma and I tell you why. You take two strangers and put them in random predicaments. Give them a soul so they can make their own choices and live with it. 20 years later, them same strangers you make them meet again. Inside recording studios where they reaping their benefits. Then you start reminding them about that chicken incident. Whoever thought the greatest rapper would be from coincidence? Because if Anthony killed Ducky, Top Dog could be serving life while I grow up without a father and die in a gunfight.
Jag fucking ni är snitt nå för att det var
när de fjällde med sitt röst. Jag ska inte minnas det.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though ambition flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, and sworn like this, immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this, what shouts you a new weapon. I don't contemplate, I meditate, then off your fucking head. This that put the kids to bed, this that I got realness. I just kill shit cause it's in my DNA. I got millions, I got riches building in my DNA. I got dark, I got evil that rot inside my DNA. I got off, I got trouble, some heart inside my DNA. I just win again, then win again like Wimbledon I serve. Yeah, that's him again, the sound, the engine in is like a bird. You see fireworks and Corvette tires skirt the boulevard. I know how you work, I know just who you are. See, use a bitch, your hormones probably switch inside your DNA. Problem is, all that sucker shit inside your DNA. Daddy probably snitch, heritage inside your DNA. Backbone don't exist, burn on side. bad. Redemption scholars, fathers dead with kids, and I wish I was fed. Forgiveness, yeah. Soldier's DNA, born inside the beast. My expertise checked out in second grade. When I was 9, on sale motel, we didn't have nowhere to stay. At 29, I've done so well, hit cartwheel in my estate. And I'm gon' shine like I'm supposed to. Antisocial extrovert, and excellent mean an extrovert. And absentness, what the fuck you heard? And passiveness never struck my nerve. And that's a riff gonna be this case. The reason my power's here on earth. Salute the truth and the prophecy. I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA.
This is why I say that hip-hop has done more damage to young African Americans than racism.